it was not just that you were headlining against The Undertaker and that you were getting introduced second, but you guys had to follow Shawn and Rick.
And I didn't watch the rest of the show. I was like, nope, I'm going to stay right here where I need to be.
In my world.
In my world and do my thing, because I can't let that flavor or color what I'm going to do or try and live up to what we thought was Ric Flair's last match, because that's going to be its own thing. Ours is not going to be that.